Welcome. We are in trouble. The Dorf forces have occupied Jaspis base. We managed to evacuate the base, but we were outnumbered. If we can't slow down the Dorf offensive soon, another base will be their target. Your next mission is of utmost importance to the Alliance. You have to get to Jaspis base and find the ventilation system. Once you have located both, you need to destroy them. The generators have a security level 3 protective hull, which means you cannot damage it with your usual polar guns. Use your torpedoes instead. You have limited time for this mission, because if the Dorf patrol spots you on their radars, they will immediately block all of the jump gates, so you won't be able to get back in one piece. If you successfully complete your mission, we may gain valuable time to prepare for the next Dorf attack. The Dorf fleet will have to make the base functional again before they move on. Good luck.
Thank you. Okay.